First a goal from the 9 on the toss. This is Reed. Turns the corner. Takes it to the end zone for a Packers touchdown.
He's working the edge. A.J. Terrell misses it. Caden Ellis steps on the pylon while he was in bounds. That is a touchdown. And Ryan Nielsen, he was concerned about this. I asked him, what do you want to see an improvement from last week?